Just gonna put in there.
Okay. U.S. Naval Mobile Construction Battalion 1 Corpsman provided first aid medical training to a group of Ethiopian National Defense Force engineers in Fiji, Ethiopia. Medical assets are extremely limited within the ENDF, making this potentially life-saving training very important.
Basic knowledge of medical care is providing on-scene medical support when one of their teammates goes down. Some of these guys never really had this type of basic first aid training, and they seemed really excited when I taught them the information, hands-on portion.
We are training a first aid class here today. It's a training which is very helpful and practical because of the nature of the job that demands this kind of training and such a skill. And so I'm so grateful to have this class today.
These teams have been working together, sharing best practices and building relationships on a water well training exercise.
You don't get the opportunity every day to work with other foreign military and learn from them, and they can, at the same time, they can learn from us.
We are sharing knowledge and sharing the culture. It's a very good advantage we have. We are collaborating each other.
Partner nation training exercises such as this one help to promote regional stability and security throughout East Africa. For Combined Joint Task Force Horn of Africa Public Affairs, I'm Staff Sergeant Sarah Weeks.